Hi everybody, today is February 2nd, 2013. Had your winter, Phil? Check Groundhog Day forecast. With thousands watching on Gobbler's Knob in the west central Pennsylvania, Punxsutawney Phil emerged from his lair Saturday and didn't see his shadow. In this February 2nd, 2012 photo, Groundhog Club handler Ron Plancha holds Punxsutawney Phil. The weather, prognosticating Groundhog on Gobbler's Knob in Punxsutawney, Pennsylvania. Legend has it that if the groundhog sees his shadow on February 2nd, winter will last 6 more weeks. No shadow means early spring. Punxsutawney's famous groundhog predicts spring will come early this year. With thousands watching on Gobbler's Knob in west central Pennsylvania, Punxsutawney Phil emerged from his lair Saturday but didn't see his shadow. Legend has it that if the furry rodent sees his shadow on February 2nd, winter will last 6 more weeks. But if he doesn't see his shadow, spring will come early. The prediction is made during a ceremony overseeing a group called the Inner Circle. Member don top hats and tuxedos for the ceremony on Groundhog Day each year. Bill Dealey, president of the Inner Circle, says that after consulting with Phil, he makes the call in deciphering what the world's Punxsutawney Phil has to say about the weather. Phil is known as the Seer of Seers and the Sage of Sages. Organizers predict about 20,000 people this weekend, a larger than normal crowd because Groundhog Days falls on the weekend this year. Phil's got company in the forecasting department. There's Staten Island Chuck in New York, General Beauregard Lee in Atlanta, and Wearton Willie in Wearton, Ontario, among others noted by the National Climatic Data Center Groundhog Day webpage. Punxsutawney can't keep something this big to itself, the data center said. Other prognosticating rodents are popping up to claim a piece of the action. Phil is the original and the best, Punxsutawney partisans insist. We welcome them all. We like the competition, Dealey said this week. In the 1993 movie Groundhog Day, starring Bill Murray, brought even more notoriety to the Pennsylvania party. The record attendance was about 30,000 the year after the movie's release, said Katie Donald, executive director of the Groundhog Club. About 13,000 attend if February 2nd falls on a weekend. So there you have it. We'll just have to see. An early spring. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.